Gents, I decided to stick today my sticker from Missouri Old Timer. I'm gonna put it onto a cupboard that I sorry, want to show you to now. This is this old sticker, or the old, not old sticker, but the sticker from Missouri Old Timer. You see there? So I'm going to put it onto a cupboard that I use here in my braai area, but it's full of tools that I put in there. So I'm going to set you up now and we're going to put it on there. So this is the cupboard. All my goodies there. Okay, I think it's alright, so like that. So I'm gonna put it on here, and that will be nice. I'll see, here you are. There it is, Missouri Old Timer. Your sticker is on. And it looks great. If I got more, it will go on here. Because this cupboard is very dirty at this point in time, but this is where some of my electric, my drill and grinder and glue gun and soldering iron and sander and a couple of items that I store in here. Okay, so there it is, and thank you very much, Missouri Old Timer. Vernon is your name. Thank you very much for that. I've got another one, and I've got the idea there's another one on its way to my place. Okay, so I just want to show you this that is now eventually on, and a little bit skew as well. Thank you very much, gents, and thank you for, now it's the wrong side, it's very dark. I'm sitting in the wrong side of the air, the light. And see you next time, and remember to like and subscribe to my channel if you like it. Thank you very much.